Hi friend, today I would like to share with you about topic of outcome. What do you mean by outcome? The result something or the consequence of which is the outcome. The now outcome refers to the result of process, but recently when joined with the word base, it has become jargon within variety of industry, and you see the use like outcome-based medicine and outcome-based budgeting. What is a good outcome? Outcome a specific measurable statement that lets you know when you have reached your goal. Outcome statement defines specific changes in your knowledge, attitude, skill, and behavior you expect to occur as a result of your action. Good outcome statement are specific, measurable, and realistic. What is the outcome of story? Often an author may wish to show the outcome of dramatic movement at the beginning or middle rather than the end. In this way, the audience will focus more on how that eventually came to the rather than trying to figure out what's going on to happen. What happens when there is an outcome? Outcome in probability theory, an outcome is a possible result of an experiment or trial. Each possible outcome of a particular experiment is unique, and different outcomes are mutually exclusive. Only one outcome will occur for each trial of this experiment. What are negative outcomes? A negative consequence is a mean by which the teacher can degree the probability that behavior will occur in the future. Negative consequences should be things that students consider unpleasant. How do you calculate total outcome? Once again, the counting principle requires that you take number of choices or outcome for two independent events and multiply them together. The product of the outcome will give you total number of outcome for each event. You can use counting principle to find probability of event. How do you use outcome in a sentence? Outcome sentence example. Number one, this was the only outcome we could allow. Number two, we only one can influence the outcome of this. Number two, I think tonight outcome will be much more to your linking. Number four, it didn't matter once she had no choice, the outcome was the same. Number five, I don't even know the outcome of your discussion with Julie. Number six, how do you write the outcome? Number seven, good outcome statement are specific, measurable, and realistic. Think carefully about what you can realistically accomplish given the group you want to reach and the scope of your resources. Develop outcome as a follow. Outcome should define what you want to happen after your activity is completed. What are the four learning outcomes? Example of learning outcome may include: number one, knowledge, remembering, define it, recognize. Number two, comprehension, understanding, characterize, divide, explain, identify, locate, recognize, solve. Number four, three, application, two, demonstrate, implement, perform. Number four, analysis, analyze, categorize, compare, and differentiate. What is the key outcome? Objective assessment is just to try to achieve within a time frame with available resources. Outcome are the measurement and evaluation of an activity result against the intended or projected result. Outcome are what you hope to achieve when you have completed the goal. What is a desired outcome? Desired outcome is the key. Desired outcome is very simple. It's what the customer needs to achieve in the way they need to achieve it. Their desired outcome and then their appropriate experience. When you bring those two things together, you get the desired outcome. What are example learning outcome? Example of learning outcome statement. Number one, you appreciate benefit of learning foreign language. Number two, you'll be able to accept resources at University of Rhode Island. Number two, you develop problem solving skills. Number four, you have more confidence in their knowledge of the subject matter. Remember, subscribe to see the next video. Thank you.